are tracking the tropics tonight, and Tropical Storm Karen is holding on. The question is, for how long?
CBS 4 Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer has the new advisory just in tonight. Craig?
Yeah, the good news to the question is not too long holding on, that is, and it's going to be gone before it bothers Florida. Here's what's going on right now. The storm has actually strengthened a little bit today, and that's because the wind shear has dropped over the storm. That was pretty much expected. So right now, 45-mile-an-hour tropical storm. I'll show you on the satellite. It looks pretty impressive. And for the next couple of days, it just kind of meanders out here, and then it begins this turn back to the west. But guess what? It doesn't go very far, because by Monday, it dissipates. In fact, that is the last position. The cone wouldn't go any further because the storm dissipated. If it were to exist, we'd have another Tuesday point here. But Karen dissipates, and it dissipates well east of us. Here's what Karen looks like this afternoon. You can see a ball of thunderstorms there that's been moving to the north, but that's not the only thing we're watching. Look at this. It's Lorenzo, Category 4, big hurricane, but guess what? It's way out there in the ocean. That's where we can look at it and smile and say, pretty hurricane. For us this weekend, no Florida tropical threats. Very warm weather, a breezy shower chance increases. Next week, more on that coming up.
Okay, Craig, thanks a lot.